we had just finished killing Valstead. Now we want to go back to pretty sure that's where that leads. We're gonna do some stuff a little bit out of order here. Not a big deal. Get it out of the way. Far, far, fire. Could drop off our Silky. Eh. Do that later. Over here. And we're gonna go ahead and get the item down here, get out of the way for final deal. Just get it out of the way. No, we don't have a deal. So we got the key way back. Never used it. These guys are annoying. I don't know if they have a lot of damage. They just have a lot of health. Then they do that. Not. Take out the other one over there. I don't think there's another one here. Go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and get close. Yeah, that's better. Don't like how close we keep dying there. Crack that eye orb. Heavy iron key. That's the key that we need to get in final deal. If you guys remember, right in the beginning when we got our fire sword, hallway at us, this is that room. That hallway is right over there, and that lizard that we just shoot at. Couple more things. Yeah. Okay. Couldn't do that. Okay. All right. We're probably gonna do it like that. That's significantly easier than compared to how you would add a melee weapon. Because as you can see, their health is well over 3,000. This part's a little dangerous. You can fall in these holes. Get close. Oh man, I didn't think he could hit me. Or else I would have rolled. I saw him pushing me. I figured I was safe, but you're never really safe. Alright, we'll go back down there and take care of that. That's the part that sucks about when you're going melee against them. They're pretty strong. And they have a lot of health. When you get close to them, you gotta dodge. You gotta be prepared to dodge. Especially with the explosion thing, it's not even so much about being quick. It is about timing your iframes. Yeah, that was terrible. Okay. Hey. Two consecutive attacks, huh? Three consecutive attacks. Now I'm dead. I don't even know what just happened then. Alright, we'll just play it safe. We'll just play it safe and attack from range. He just continuously kept attacking without stopping. Very strange. That's not their normal pattern. And this area sucks. That area just sucks. Just get that key really, really. That's fine. We'll just stay distance. We'll just keep blasting. It's gonna take like 6 shots, but oh well. It's safer that way. Better to play it safe, I guess. Is pretty low, and those guys do a good amount. Oh, that's a new move. Okay. We got a crit there right at the end, which was great. Wiped him out instantly. Alright. That'll go take care of the guy up top. Keep that in mind. When they're about a blow, they take much more damage than normals. Now look at the crit rate. Go. And by killing them, we stop the fire, which is even better. Of course, that doesn't mean you guys should jump down there. Those holes are death. Do not go down there. Flame quartz ring. Got a heavier fire resistance. Fire drink. I think four fire on your way. Awkward. That will do. I feel like an archer. Can't remember. Awkward. It extends the range of arrows. So arrows have more range. Okay, so we're done here. We got this out of the way early so we don't have to come back for it later when we decide to do it. Let's go and get out of here and continue. Actually, so. I'm pretty sure these go to the same place. Yeah. Not gonna go. Oh, that big dude. That was kinda weird. Okay. No, you're not sleeping. Oh, wow. Our fire sword can one shot them? And that sucks. Oh, we're about to die. Gonna die here. I really hate these. It's mainly because of that PS lag. That didn't even look like it hit me, but okay. I mean, I killed him too. Client side dueling thing is not good. That swing didn't even look like it hit me, but it got me. Ah, that's annoying. Oh, we have to actually wear the ring. Right. Now we have to wear the ring. Which is on there. End of the game. Okay. Oh shoot. Alright, it already noticed that we had it on anyways. All it does is open doors for us. I was hoping it would do more. Okay. And here, get ourselves a heart. Now, there's another awesome thing. Yeah, we can't do this. We'll be able to. Alright, let's go get that item down there. Kind of the only way to get it. Well, it's not the only way to get it. Some people, they actually go the option of trying to jump up. Free brain. Kind of rough, but let's try and do that. Another branch of your. Those. And I think. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Oh, there's another one there. There's some stuff. Now to get back up, we have to go that way. Now with that bonfire, we'll just teleport over to that bonfire that we just... I'm trying to remember if it's for us. Besides that, probably not. So we probably don't have to come back here. I just want to make sure. I want to go back there. Okay. That was a door we opened up. Let's take a look. I think that tree might be the only thing that we have there. We're not ready for that. Maybe we're not supposed to. I might have confused. Nothing else here. Okay. That's fine. There's another one of these in... I don't remember now, where is the other door? Pretty sure there's one there. There's one in the shaded room here. definitely one there. I think that's probably where we have to go, actually. That might be the right way. At least we're trying to get. Shame it's not like that when I'm in the DLC. Simply just do this and done. Yes, okay, this is where we're supposed to. Those were dogs. I don't think they're dogs. I think they're more like geese or something. Funny. The whole time I thought those were like dogs. It's like, nope. Before we do that, grab some here. It is! Finally! We have our headgear for our build. I've been waiting for that. Works this? That's. Oh, nice. Got our mask. We actually have the gauntlets right now. Except with our hands look all bony and stuff. Mask. Now we just need to get the leggings and chest piece. I think it came back. Honest. Pretty sold on the idea of what those two would help our resistance. We haven't really upgraded any of our armor. Why we take damage besides the fact that we have all. Upgrade the gauntlets. Nice.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Those are gonna be part of our final set. That looks good. That's really good. That helps us out a lot, actually. Got at least 50 to 60 points on each of those more than what they used to be. Back over here. This is gonna be fun. This area was never really too difficult, but there are a lot of large, very large mobs, which means really tanky, hard-hitting mobs. In a maze, I wonder how that's gonna, like, basically attacking from range. Estielle of Miran. If you remember, Lucetil mentioned her brother. Oh, we found her brother. An invader. Not a very good invader, though. Rare. I know this dragon's supposed to. Okay. Back. Pull back. Pull back. Right. So that lever there controls. This right. Now this guy's interesting. Talk to him human. He won't really say much. He'll talk to you very quickly. If you talk to him hollow, like right now, get a whole different conversation with him.
Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you? Are you tormented by memories? Burdened by guilt? Now the question, are you ready for? If you are, then we ought to talk.
Okay.
This contains my power. Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells. The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world. But instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate. While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down.
Basically, he was an assassin.
But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away.
Now, when he talks about his vessel, it's because when you talk to him hollow, you talk to the assassin. When you talk to him human, you talk to the other person. He actually has a split personality. And the human side trapped him in here. Assassin, and he kills people. And then when you talk to him human, he tells you not to release him. You talk to him as an assassin and give quests. Assassinate. By accident, but it's good. There to protect
him. Anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf? If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more.
No.
I couldn't give a fig either way, so what's your choice?
Basically, now, he's asking if we'll go and do assassination. You don't really have to assassinate these people. I just want you to bring back an item about these people that says that you killed them. You can actually get those items without killing the NPC, which is why I actually chose to do this. The other thing you could do is just any of this. Release him, which is that lever on the other side. But then by doing that, he then becomes an NPC later that pops up often to kill you.
Yes, I see how very kind of you. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof.
Now that's the ladder guy, if you guys remember.
He's the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack.
And you can buy that ladder miniature, which we did way back when.
Fine work. This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss our next mark.
Check out the ring first. And yes, by doing his quest, you actually get a bunch of items out of him. Not seeing it, kind of blind. Finding. There we go. Increase magic, lightning, fire, and dark. Well, it is the spelling ring, so that makes sense. Wish it was increased damage. That's fine.
I want you to kill one more. Your target will be Kale, the man who's drafting that map. While I was trapped in here, he touched me. Maniac, like I was some rare specimen. He wore a strange helm. Bring it back as proof.
Right. Now, Kale's quest, we are currently doing it.
Yes, I knew I could count on you.
That's going to take some time, actually.
Perhaps this will slake my thirst.
That's going to take some time, because Kale could just go kill him. I'm not going to do that. We're also doing Kale's quest, just to finish his map. By finishing his map, he'll then give us his armor, which we can then present. Voila. That takes care of that. So that's going to take some time. That's going to be pretty much towards the end of turning this. I really hate these NPCs that have large, fast-moving weapons. It takes like no... Oh, it's not that it takes no damage. He has so much health. Real problem. Okay, good. That one's down. I don't know why it's not like getting up and attacking me. Maybe it's after I light up all the things? I don't exactly remember. Have that there, we don't need to. I don't think. Very nice. Wait, what? Did I? What? He doesn't have any loot? Oh, come on, man. What if a crystal lizard with no loot? Pretty sure that crystal lizard bugged out. Pretty sure. Never heard of a crystal lizard that doesn't have. Let me out of here. Arthur and Rich. That's long for more to slot. Heard of it. They're kind of like glitched out. If I attack them super early, they apparently get glitched out and don't even. I'm cool with that. Cool with that. Actually can. There we go. I think we want to, because he dropped something special. I can't remember. No. Trying to remember here. So I think he dropped something special. Thank you. clarify. Okay. It's something special. Is it? Dragon, I... guys up here, we just got another torch thing up here. This one. Wow, there's not enough damage in our sword to kill him. I really thought there was. Alright, that was easy. Keep moving. Just to make sure I don't miss it. Nothing. Let's keep last book. Fire breath. Make up there, which is that later. Lights the area. I think if we want to do this, I'm gonna go with yeah. Okay. That's light. Nothing like amazing, but it's something. There is a bonfire one. there's the bonfire we were looking for. Which we needed to, because we were running out of smoke. We don't want to go in that thing. So it'll destroy our equipment. Anything dead in there? One of these. Let's. Everything off. Get on in there with our sexy selves. Don't want to come in here with any gear. Any rings. It'll destroy it. Mask back on. We were using apparently my skeleton hand looking our gauntlets. Nice. Here we have that. Here we have. Sunset. There we go. And then we're gonna do that. Gonna do punch. We're gonna do, and we were there. We go. It's locked! We have to find a way in. The this guy's horse. Oh my god. That timing, mage! You're a jerk. Wasn't a heal? What? I didn't see anything hit me. Okay. Whatever, our souls are right there. That'll be easy to get. You can hit me though. Another strike. Can't go here, right? We need this guy. Just realized that. Alright, we'll get another one of those guys. There's more of them. I'm in the cages right up ahead. Oh my god. You guys have so much shit. They must have like vigor at 50 or something. I needed you too. That opens up that. Got that item. Now we're in Audius, right? Remember that little thing that keeps popping up whenever we go to one of those bonfires? As you see in here, they're the corpses of giants. So this is what makes people believe that Adia holds a giant by lifting first, rather than continuing the cycle of creating, becoming a new monarch and sacrificing yourself. I think we lit all the little torches. So I think the way to get the key is through that dragon. Go check that out. Go back here to the front. Yep, okay. We awaken the dragon. And you want to get out of there as fast as possible. What it does is it lunges its head at you. Try and kill you. There's something behind. Hey Twin, how's it going? Obvious key. Oh, okay. I guess it got automatically put into our inventory. Notice. Alright. I finished the game again. Oh, you beat it already? Nice. Congrats, man. I thought you were having a couple of difficulties with one of the bosses. Good to hear though. I don't think I even did 25% of the game. Oh, you just skipped a couple of the optional stuff and went to the end? Fine. Now that you've got some experience with that, next time you decide to do another run, maybe you'll try to do more, just like I'm doing. You know, I didn't do like any of the NPC quests because I didn't care to even try. I don't have 9 of the key items. I mean, like I said, maybe the next time you do a run, you'll decide to change your mind and actually go after all that stuff. It helps to look at a walkthrough while you're doing certain things. Walkthrough makes things so much easier.